Hello friends, welcome to Global Tech Learn. In today's video we will practice Power BI visuals related question, and the question is, you are creating a visualization in Power BI report. You need to recommend which visualization to use in the report to perform a quick comparison of the current quarter sales by country. Which visualization type should you recommend? And the options are column chart, matrix, gate chart, or the scatter chart. So let's try each type of the chart in the Power BI desktop and conclude which visualization we should recommend for this requirement. So in Power BI here, you can see we have a table called revenue, and it has country, revenue and date field, and the date field has relation with the date dimension. Now let's go to the report view, and here first we need one slicer to apply a filter on the quarter. So let's add one slicer on the screen. And it should be on the quarter. So let me add quarter. And let's apply some formatting on this chart, on this visual. And let's change the style of this slicer to the tile. And thereafter, we have to add four visuals. The first is the matrix. So let's add that. And the fields required for matrix are the country and the revenue. Now let me add a copy of this visual. And let's change it to the second chart, that is gauge. Similarly, we need one more visual with type as the scatter. So let me select the scatter, and the fourth visual is the column chart. So let me select that. And let me close all the panes, and here we can see we have four charts on the screen. And as per the requirement, after applying quarter filter, we should be able to compare the revenue by the country. So let me apply the filter on the quarter four. And here you can see in the first matrix chart, we can see we are getting the list of the revenue by the each country, but we are not able to compare between the countries. Like if I want to compare what is the difference between Canada and Germany, I'm not able to compare that. Similarly, if I look at the gate chart, here also we are getting only just one value, but what this value belongs, we are not able to differentiate. And on the top right side, we have the scatter chart. There we are getting 3 points for each country, but we are not able to compare the countries. And in the fourth chart, there we have a column chart, and there we can clearly see for each country what is the revenue. As we can quickly understand that Germany has lesser revenue compared to Canada, and Canada has less revenue compared to USA. With this practice, we can conclude that column chart is the best visualization in the report to perform a quick comparison of the current quarter sales by country.